Welcome to the mobile inventory app. When we open it, two sample inventories are ready for us. First, we have a stock management inventory, perfect for our daily product control. Here, we can quickly log entries when we receive goods, exits when we sell or consume them, and moves when we transfer stock between locations. Second, we see a stock take inventory for periodic checks, ideal at the end of the year, or whenever we want to compare the real physical stock with the expected values from our system. Let's explore the stock management inventory. We're shown a list of products with a picture, a name, and, most importantly, our current stock level. At the top, our filter bar lets us search by name or other identifiers, filter by category, or open the pop-up to filter by location, tags, or custom fields that we've created. Just received a new product? We scan its barcode to add it. If the item doesn't exist yet, the app asks whether we want to create it. We enter the name, let's say Magic Mouse, then move to Add Transaction and choose an in. Set the quantity and, if we skip the location, the default one applies. Then we tap Save. In history, we instantly see our transaction and the updated balance. Back in the list, we can sort items so the newest appear first. Great news. Our product has sold. We scan it again, land on the transaction screen, and record an out. History now shows both an in and an out. Okay, we finished our work here. Now let's go back and switch to a stock take inventory. We create a new one, give it a name, and select stock take. Next, we import products from our Excel database. On our computer, we open the browser to the web app. Upload the file that we want to send to our device, and receive a QR code. Back on our mobile device, we scan the QR code from the web app, and everything imports automatically. We map our Excel columns to app fields. The system already proposes most matches, but we can modify it to import exactly the fields we want. We press Proceed, and the import is done. Our list now shows our products with zero counted items. Negative numbers, like minus 30, highlight differences from the theoretical stock. We call it variation. We can import these book values or ignore them, depending on our workflow. Ready to count? Let's begin. We walk through the warehouse and find a product. Beep! We scan its barcode. The counting screen opens with a calculator layout. It's perfect for cases where units of the same product are scattered around. Each time we find a new batch, we enter the observed quantity and press Save. We can repeat this process as many times as needed. The app automatically adds up all the quantities for that product. Each entry is saved separately in the product history, with date, time, and the user who recorded it. That means we can revisit any entry later if we want to check or modify it. It's especially helpful when counting is done in stages or by multiple team members. In the end, we have clear control over what's been counted, with full traceability for every action. Mobile inventory works on three levels: inventories we create, products inside each inventory, and detailed transactions for every product. We can add more functionalities to this through custom fields or settings. The custom fields are of different types: text, date, barcode, price, link, minimum stock with alerts, and more. This topic is covered more deeply in the dedicated video. Let's see how to get data out of the device. Exporting is simple. We choose Export Inventory, and boom, an Excel file with the product list and the full transaction log, just like in the app. From the export settings, we decide which fields to include and what format to use. We go back now to explore another feature. Working with a team, collaboration is easy to set up. Open the inventory menu, tap Share, add your teammate's email, and they're in. The inventory syncs to the cloud instantly, so everyone's working with the same real-time data. Even better, the app also works offline. If we lose connection, we keep working. Our changes save locally and sync as soon as we're back online. That makes mobile inventory reliable on the road or in areas with weak signal. We're constantly improving mobile inventory, and your feedback makes all the difference. Got ideas or suggestions? We'd love to hear them. Please open the suggestions form using the link in the description. Thanks for joining us. Happy counting.